If a student has not turned in their homework 40 days in a row, is there any reason to think they're going to hand it in on the 41st day? Yet, this is the assumption that's often made that somehow, magically, some pattern, well-established pattern, is suddenly going to reverse. If we're just sitting on our hands and waiting for the things to turn around, all we're doing is reinforcing something that no one, especially the student, wants to have happen, which is do poorly, underperform.